minutes ago in Miami's Joe Robbie Stadium, the reintroduction of Dan Marino returning to the helm of the Dolphin offense, coming off the first significant injury layoff of his career. So it's the opener between the New England Patriots and the Miami Dolphins in Joe Robbie Stadium.
Miami Dolphins. If anything goes wrong, that's going to be the easy excuse to point to.
Marino out of the shotgun with four wide receivers on the field. He goes downfield from the running back position, and the laser shot.
Accentuating this point, Jim, is the fact that you look over the last 4 years and clearly the passing game.
Third down two. Is it a run or a pass for Miami? In years past, the Dolphins might have gone to the air. This time they try Kirby. And on a slow starting play, Kirby is stacked up short of the first down. Would have been a 56-yard field goal attempt for Stojanovic had the Dolphins elected to go in that direction. Now they line up, appearing ready to go for it on fourth and one. Kirby, football is loose in the air and is picked off in the air by Myron Guyton of the New England Patriots. Mr. Irrelevant, the honor which is accorded to the last player taken in the draft. On first down, Bledsoe throws to the recently acquired Leroy Thompson. Patriots. So Bledsoe drops back and fires in the flat to number 83, Michael Timpson. Officials mark the ball at the 10, make it third and four. Normal set for the Patriots, end around. With Timpson carrying the football, and he gets away from two men and fights his way down to about the 7 yard line before Gene Atkins. 1 yard out. Still the goal line set. And it's Kevin Turner with the football, and the third year fullback out of Alabama has it over the goal line. Patriots jump on top. Dan Marino out of the shotgun. Need to get the football beyond the 39-yard line to pick up the first down. A little pitch to Curtis. Plenty of room for the first down and more. Marino drops back and looks deep for the first time in the game. Got an open man. Marino again, this time the screen. Ball to Ingram underneath the coverage. Ingram breaks the tackle and gets it deeper into New England territory at about the 35-yard line. Rod Smith. Second down, 7 yards to go. They give Kirby credit for three on that play. Marino looking down the right side. Open man. Six defensive backs for New England. Marino out of the shotgun. Last play of the quarter. In the throat of Don Shula as Marino dives inside the 35 down to the 32-yard line for the first down.
Down by seven, but excited when we come back.
Play of the drive. Under pressure, Marino fires over the middle, complete to Ingram. Beginning to fill up after the hour and a half deluge that preceded the game. Good protection from Marino, and he finds the target underneath. Catch the ball popped up in the air and picked off by Dwayne Sapp.
He's out of bounds at the 9. This is all for nothing.
Here to Keith Byers.
It's Byers.
Very catchable ball. He almost gets it at the last minute with the right hand. He pops it up incidentally. Another break.
First down and 10 for the Patriots just inside their own 20-yard line. Play action. Bledsoe looking downfield, and he's got his man, Michael Timpson. Third down, 2 yards to go for the Patriots. Need to get the football to the 42 for a first down. Flags down as Thompson is thrown for a loss.
Delay of game, offense, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, 55 defense. A hit after the whistle. By rule, the 5 yard penalty is declined. We enforce for the major penalty.
First down at the 29-yard line for Bledsoe and the Patriots. In the end zone, number 82, the intended target. Third down and four. The football at the 23. Fires underneath to Michael Timpson, and Timpson is close to the first down. Patriots have played their game plan to perfection in the first half, mixing the run with the pass, possessing the ball for long periods. Second and 10, into the end zone, picked off. Brisbane. Crispy was the intended receiver. The man who elects to bring it out of the end zone is number 23, Troy Vincent. They needed to reshuffle things a little bit coming in here today. On first down from the 18, Kirby gets outside and gets good yards out to the 25. McDuffie in the football game for Ingram at wide receiver for the Dolphins. The pitch again to Kirby. And again, good running room around the right side. Down for Miami. This time the ball at the 36. And now Marino wants to go down the middle of the air. Mark Ingram will go all the way. Marino's back. The league wanted scoring, and they got it in the first half of action today between 1 o'clock and 4 o'clock. A lot of touchdowns. Bledsoe.
Oh, what a catch.
Second down. Spectacular catch by tight end Ben Coates. Clock running. Bledsoe hurries the pass up to the line. And that's Kevin Turner coming out of the backfield. Marino threw the 64-yard touchdown shot to Ingram out of that muddy quagmire. Now in it. Second down three. Play fake. Bledsoe has a man.
What a catch. That's
Kevin
a tight
Turner held on. Troy Vincent with the hit.
Turner makes the catch.
After Bledsoe's clock stopper, it is second down goal with, as you see, 31 seconds left. Bledsoe throws to Coates, and Coates holds on. Atkins was there on the coverage, but a big play from quarterback and tight end, and the Patriots get the touchdown before halftime. Plenty of time, as you might expect. Good shot. The number 81, McDuffie. Time for as many as three plays, maybe only two. And another catch against the seven defensive backs. Second leading percentage kicker in NFL history knocks it through the middle. So 3 points hard earned for Miami to close out the half, and the Dolphins go to the dressing room trailing 14-10. Marino out of the shotgun with McDuffie in motion. Looking in the flat to Kirby, and the ball is batted away by Willie McGinnis, number 55, the rookie linebacker. And he's held up reasonably well. Second down 10. Bledsoe looks down the middle to Coates, and Coates has a chance to go all the way. Breaks a tackle and goes on into the end zone. Touchdown, New England. Gene Atkins was the man with the last chance to prevent a 63-yard touchdown play, and he couldn't get it done.
And just as you mentioned Chuck Bullitt, Jim, that's what happened. They caught him in coverage.
And will not return to the football game, so the Dolphins lose their third wide receiver and their punt returner on first down. Marino has a wide-open Irving Fryer and gets him down to the 22-yard line. Third and 15 at the 26, he'll operate out of the shotgun. Point 5 of 6 out of the shotgun, make it 6 of 7, and Keith Jackson's first catch of the day is a big Dolphin touchdown. He beats strong safety Harlan Barnett, man up in the end zone for the touch. So in the wake of Dan Marino's 300th career touchdown pass, his first career effort at a two-point conversion.
Great call.
You were there that night.
I certainly was. I remember he came in, led him to two straight touchdowns, and take a look at the numbers right there. Again, the emphasis on 11 years. Not only that, Jim, 11 years, 60 games less than Fran Tarkenton to accrue that total. Amazing.
First down for the Patriots. Bledsoe completes in the flat to Kevin Turner, and Turner. Second down, less than a yard to go for New England after the measurement. Bledsoe down the middle, number 82, Vincent Brisby, from Patriot offensive coordinator Ray Perkins. Another play fake. This one goes over Brisby and is picked off. Gene Atkins making the big play with the pickoff for the Dolphins. Under 7 minutes to go in the third quarter. Snarls through Marino's legs, free ball. Flag is down as Mike Jones of the Patriots grabs it.
There is not a foul. I intended to throw the beanbag, That is a backward pass from the snap from center. That's all we've got. It's a loss in yardage. Second down.
And John Burke in the football game. The lone wide out is Bisbee, and he comes in motion back to the ball. There's Kevin Turner again. Well, certainly after Atkins' interception, the Dolphins had to be thinking of tying the game or getting back into the lead. Now they go down by nine again as Bledsoe finds a wide open Michael Timpson at the back of the end zone.
Give the offensive line credit, and again, we've mentioned the mud, but here's a good situation.
Held Byers to 3 yards with that outstanding open field tackle. Marino dropping back, pressure again. Patriots have got a lot of pressure on Marino in the second half, but now the flag flies.
Pass interference, number 37 defense, first down.
And because of his distinction as the last player taken in the draft, Moore was taken to San Clemente, California for a big celebration. It happens to one player every year. On third and 15, Marino looking deep. Fryer. Flags down, back at the line of scrimmage, and the fight breaks out near the point where Marino released the football.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness after the touchdown by both offense and defense. The touchdown is good.
Third down, make it 1 yard to go for the Patriot first down. Bledsoe over the middle. He's got first down yardage to tight end Ben Coates. Need to get the football to midfield for a first down.
Blitz.
And Bledsoe gets away from the blitz, releases the ball. Perhaps not a great decision, but the Patriots get it back. Brian Cox was the man who got in on top of Drew Bledsoe. The quarter comes to a close, and we'll be right back after these messages from your local station. We have just been stopped. Kicked the football away. Pat O'Neill puts it in the air. Scott Miller is coming up looking for a fair catch. Knocked away from the path of the ball.
Fair catch interference. Number 43 on the kicking team. 15 yards.
Because the teams are that good.
They call it a gain of 4 on first down for Kirby. Now Kirby pitches it back to Marino, who looks downfield to a wide open fire. It'll be touchdown pass number 4 for Dan Marino. Told that he passes Unitas to move into sole ownership of that record.
Quarterback gets the great treatment, doesn't he?
Bucks and Turner in the backfield behind Bledsoe. Over the middle to Coates. Got to get it to the 46 for a first down. Ray Crittenden in the game, the third wide receiver for New England. Timpson in motion. Bledsoe throws it out to number 82, Vincent Brisby. Clutch throw, good catch. Time for Bledsoe. Deep down the sideline, Brisby drops.
Pass interference. Number 37 defense, automatic first down.
Triple wide receivers in the game for New England. Timpson in motion behind Bledsoe. Plenty of time for Drew. He looks for Crittenden in the corner of the end zone.
Oh, what a catch!
He's got it.
What a catch! Oh, Ray Crittenden.
A choice by Bledsoe. He got Crittenden working against dime back Frankie Smith. New England 35, Miami 32 after Bledsoe's fourth touchdown pass of the day.
Both of these quarterbacks were as good as advertised.
Marino averaging more than 20 yards per completion. They have managed to get pressure on him in a way that few teams ever have. And they do it again. And he completes again. The Irving Fryer, third down 10 for the Dolphins. Tim Gove, the New England nose tackle, has left the game after being poked in the eye. Marino out of the shotgun. He's been tremendously effective today out of the gun. And they've done it. This time, Bledsoe comes back to favorite target, Ben Coates, and Coates breaks away. Across the 30 and near the 35-yard line. Third down, 4 yards to go. Open, overthrew Kevin Turner downfield. Chris Slade gets hold of Marino and gets a rare sack of the Miami quarterback. Third down, 12 from the 18-yard line. They've got to get it to the 30 for a first down. Pressure again on Marino. This time he gets away and gets first down yardage as Terry Kirby made a big play to evade two tacklers. Down the middle, almost picked off by Guyton Jackson.
Bill Parcells, but it's magic. It's magic today for Marino. He's trying everything.
Anytime blitz now from New England, and it works. Number 22, Rod Smith, coming off the corner. Rod Smith, incidentally, number 22, the man who was blitzing, has been playing in place of Ricky Reynolds at the left corner through much of the second half. Marino in the flat to Kirby. McGinnis knocks him out of bounds. But one of those who is flexed is the tight end Jackson, number 88. New England with pressure. Well-timed play by Hurst as he was able to knock the ball away. Fourth down, 5.
I do the same.
Ball is just outside the 35. They've got to get it almost to the 30 to pick up a first down. Marino out of the gun. He's been deadly today. Open man. Touchdown, Irving Fry. The numbers on Irving Fryer. Bledsoe will now have 80 yards to go, just as Marino did 4 minutes ago. This is Leroy Thompson. It's the third quarter. The Patriots led 21-10. The Dolphins scored to get to within 21-16 and elected to go for the deuce. And now down the middle, Bledsoe finds Vincent Brisby. Turner in motion. Bledsoe trying to get Coates. Second down, 10. The ball is actually spotted at the 47. They got to get it to the Dolphin 43 for a first down. Crittenden in motion. Plenty of time for Bledsoe. He finds Coates. And Coates breaks a tackle and is loose down the sidelines, but drops the football. And it's Dolphin ball at the 35-yard line. It was Gene Atkins who made the hit.
Watch the feet. Watch Gene Atkins with the strip. The feet are inbounds. Never any time do the feet touch the chalk. The ball remains inbounds.
Third down, 10. Dolphins need to get it to the 36-yard line for a first down. Fryer in motion. He's had a spectacular day.
Nope. Surprising. I'm very surprised.
Dolphins still with 8 defensive backs on the field. Bledsoe firing up to the 45-yard line. Brought down inbounds. J.B. Brown making the tackle on Michael Timpson. First down for the Patriots.
He'd be wise to spike the ball right here. Oh, that's it.
They get the incompletion and stop the clock. From midfield. And now for one of the first times all day, Coates comes out of the game as the Patriots go to 4 wide and Steve Hawkins comes on. Bledsoe throwing the out. Crittenden, the intended receiver. Great way to open the season. 2 quarterbacks over 400 yards. 9 touchdown passes. It all comes down to this. And the Dolphins make the play. Timpson, the intended receiver, Muhammad Oliver, and Sean Hill. A couple of reserve defensive backs are there to bat the ball down. And Bill Parcells is going to have to swallow a tough loss. The Patriots go home with a very disappointing loss. The Miami Dolphins, on the strength of Dan Marino's 5 touchdown passes and nearly 500 yards in the air, hold off the New England Patriots in an extraordinary battle.